This is the freight elevator at the unknown place in Minneapolis, Minnesota. It has a wooden door. It's Rotary. Look up the shaft. Look at those lights, they have LED bulbs. Turns the lights on and off. It's a vintage rotary. It's manual. Wait for it to level. Look at the piston. It's a hydraulic freight elevator. This elevator just carries freight. The piston goes underground. And it's an old rotary freight elevator. That's it.